if you could steal $30 million?
The Federal Reserve.
Old bills are taken out of circulation.
Without anyone knowing it's missing.
If we can break in and steal those old bills before they're destroyed.
You got $30 million nobody's looking for.
We're dealing with a different animal here, boys.
Anybody moves, you shoot them.
Down to the ground!
I ain't cuffing up.
Do we look like cops who'll arrest you? You're not the bad guys. We are. Den of Thieves.
Being married to you is it's very hard.
I know.
You're a great dad. But we are in two different worlds.
Have you been talking to a therapist again? Is that what that is? Look, I'm 25 years in, my pension's good. And I would turn in my badge and I would walk away.
Hey, it's great. No, it's great. It's not the point.
Then what is the point? You want me to do therapy? I'll do therapy. I'll do whatever you want. Deb, I'll do yoga.
See, you're not going to do yoga.
I would do it. Deb, I love you.
Fair's got to eat, too. Maybe it's part of his regular route.
Living Chinese to the Fed? My left. No. They're casing the joint from the inside. Okay, go back. Other than cash, what else did they take from the casino and the stadium?
Fed deposit slips. Those are probably in with the cash.
Oh, or not. So what if they were taking the cash to disguise the fact that they were really there for something else? And then they take that an armored car that's empty. Come on, guys. Look, remember what Donnie said. It's trading up. They're going big.
Hey, Nick, you can't take down the Fed, man. I'm sorry, Merriman's no dummy. It's impossible.
The Fed is the Olympics, and Merriman is Carl Lewis. Now, I'm telling you, Freiland's holding out on us. Babe, I might have shot you. Can't do that.
What are you doing right now? You erasing your recent calls?
The phone? What do you mean? Yeah, I don't know how to work this thing, you know that.
I don't know how to work this thing, you know that. Come on.
Babe, we really have to go through this right now?
Where you been? It's 6 a.m. Where have you been? Been at work, surveillance, robbing drug dealers because you smell like a stripper.
we go.
All right, welcome to the Alameda Corridor.
Hey, marker.
This is the big showdown in the movie.
Great, here we go, guys.
I have to go kick some ass.
The whole scene starts off with this machine gun here, firing through the windshield, which we've rigged with trunnion guns, which are tubes rigged to go off the same time as the big machine gun. I wanted the hits to look more like a gouge. We prepare all these at the shop with special scripts. Then we run an electrical loom the length of the car to fire it.
And action!
We went through a lot of bullets. We're somewhere near 500,000 rounds.
D-marker.
They were shooting 30-round clips in 2 seconds.
The residents of the area had to be warned.
Even when second unit is filming and they're a couple hundred yards away, when all those guns go off, it's deafening. But when it's happening all around you, it's very visceral. It really gets the adrenaline going.
That's the cherry on top, that scene. You know, that's what we all train for.
You gotta imagine being in a traffic jam in a full-blown shootout.
It just goes from full-on firepower to wits to pure stamina and adrenaline and exhaustion.
I hope people get out of the film the reality of the world, because we really, really drilled down on that, and I think we got it right.
Change of plans. We're trading up.
Federal Reserve.
At any one time, there's anywhere between $500 and $800 billion in there.
We have the ultimate plan to rob the bank of banks.
The only bank that's never been robbed.
Which is impenetrable.
That's why we're gonna rob it.
This is their magnum opus of heists.
We're being chased by the best, but they're not gonna get us.
And you know it's game on.
We gotta move.
These two tribes are gonna clash eventually, and it's gonna get ugly.
Jack up.
Jack up, brother.
And we're all sitting up. This was war. We were going to war.
And it all pops off from there.
There's a lot of action in this film.
Come on, Vess.
This feels real. I ain't cuffing up.
Do we look like the types who arrest you? You're not the bad guys. We are. Boom.
Pay attention.
Four dead, six on the way to the hospital.
Dealing with a different animal here, boys.
Roll in, quiet, here we go.
The basic story behind Den of Thieves revolves around two brotherhoods, one within the law, and the other ones who are the outlaws.
So you can drive, huh?
I want to put that seatbelt on.
The outlaws are former military. And because of their skill sets, they become very good at robbing banks.
We're trying to engage!
You see the experience in combat come out.
Anybody moves, you shoot them. You understand?
Get down on the ground!
Gangbangers, these are not. This is the crew. We nail these guys, we solve all these cases.
The regulators are a renegade group of police officers who are chasing down my team.
Get to know your enemy, boys. Every big-time crew has been busted. These are the guys who took them down.
None of them look like cops, feel like cops, because they're bordering on gangsters themselves.
You know what this means?
I am a member of a gang, only we have badges, which means you are done.
We're the bad, good guys.
Bill, get down on the ground! Oh,
there, now, go!
Hurry up!
We do major heists.
Everybody pay attention!
Big Nick, original gangster cop in the flesh.
We're dealing with a different animal here, boys. Big Nick is very, very powerful, driven alpha male. In a world of alpha males, you know. Gangbangers, these are not. We nail these guys, we solve all these cases. The outlaws are all ex-military. They grew up together and they served together. So you know that they have this incredibly tight bond. You also know that they are this beautiful piece of working machinery.
We spent time doing military training. The mannerisms, how you move with the pistol, and it really helped.
3170, we're being held up.
Let's go, let's go!
It's major crimes.
Get to know your enemy, boys. Every big-time crew has been busted. These are the guys who took them down.
The cops who are chasing us are very crooked. They use techniques that are not savory.
Sit down.
As regulators, he handpicked each one of them on the basis of their brutality.
That's what this movie's about, is blurring the lines between the criminals and the good guys.
Do we look like the types who'll arrest you?
Not at all.
Exactly. We just shoot you. It's less paperwork.
We're trading up.
We have the ultimate plan to rob the Bank of Banks, the Los Angeles Federal Reserve.
If you try to take the Fed, you wouldn't even get two steps in the building. But he has a plan to not only get in the building, but get in, take the money, and get out.
We went through a lot of bullets. It's loud, it's intense.
It's madness.
On my second.
You guys see that? 20, 30 cars back. What is that?
Be advised, suspects wearing body armor.
So the Alameda Corridor scene.
Okay, let's go.
It's urban warfare on the streets of LA.
You know, it was loud. It was pretty intense.
Get down! Get down!
It just feels visceral. You're really in it.
It's madness.
Truck, I got all weapons down!
This is day 3 of weapons training for Dinner Thieves. It's going down. You don't want to miss this.
Up the front!
The time spent here at boot camp with the boys paid such dividends.
And it shows. I mean, they're so fluid with the firearms, it's just awesome.
I always want to try and grab a gun and just walk around loading, 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 you know, and just feeling comfortable with it, like I live with it.
Nasty.
They kept us separate from the regulators. I think it bred a sort of healthy competition. Who's getting the better training? Who's spending more time at the range?
And that's Christian building that team rivalry.
That's the Outlaws, by the way. They've got bigger guns.
Like that.
This is a bit where we're supposed to be scared. I don't think so.